report released Tuesday, the World Anti-Doping Agency announced that Russian hackers broke into their database and released the medical records of 2016 Rio Olympic athletes. The hacking group, known as Fancy Bear, is believed to be behind the breach. Some of the athletes in the leak include five-time Olympic medalist Simone Biles and tennis stars Venus and Serena Williams. The International Olympic Committee has condemned the actions of the hackers.